born in Manhattan. He grew up near Spokane. He found her sitting by the side of the road, her long hair shining like that black Texas gold. They had nothing in common except a need to move on, so they headed for somewhere further along. Dust devils were spinning out across the fields, and that bridge was burning underneath their wheels. That old muddy river was just running wild for that western boy and that sweet Yankee child. She was more of a woman than any girl he ever knew. He had no idea what his world was coming to. Love needs a fool. How about you? Well, how about you? Picket fences by the side of the road, hanging on broken hinges, too weak to take the load. Just like that old farm boy when he wrapped her in his arms, he knew he'd never hold her long enough to tame that young girl's heart. But he loved her with a fever that went way across the line. By the time the sun was high, she was home.